This is Irish Guy, and when I'm bored, I listen to DJ Torric.
Some may find the following disturbing. Discretion is advised.
And now, live from London, it's the Torric Rotus Show.
Please welcome tonight's special guest host, Laura.
Hello London, it's Saturday the 24th of April and in Britain the sun has got its hat on. Tonight we're going eclectic, which is another word for random, but the main event today is the Carpenters on stage with all their hits, and as we know, if only Mama Cass had shared that sandwich with Karen, they'd both be alive today. Of course, on the sky, the cash drop is active, paid a legal spoiler pay. 1 minute to be an existing round, you're guaranteed to get your money back. Or if you're feeling generous, you can start the game and raise the prize for everyone by adding to the donation pot underneath. Join the contest, it's best in Can You See My Snatch? Welcome new users, relax and enjoy yourself. You're in London City, official community gateway and the most popular destination in Second Life.
We interrupt our regular program schedule to bring you the following special report.
Headline news, I'm Bobby Batista.
Absolutely disgusted.
A proposed Super League for a European football has collapsed within 2 days of being launched.
I'm disgusted with Manchester United and Liverpool most.
Boris Johnson's idea to hold White House style briefings in Downing Street after spending a staggering £2.6 million of taxpayer money on getting a room fit for the purpose, they will now not go ahead.
When are the much anticipated White House style televised press briefings going to start? Now we know the answer, never.
I've spent a long time not commenting on matters, and I don't intend to depart from that today.
Dominic Cummings suggested that the Prime Minister had been exploring ways of getting others to secretly pay for the lavish makeover.
I don't think people give a monkey's.
We do have some very sad breaking news to bring you now.
But we are just learning of the passing of former Vice President Walter Mondale.
The president came back in the second debate with his now famous retort.
I am not going to exploit, for political purposes, my opponent's youth and inexperience.
Even Mondale joined in the laughter, but later said that was the moment he knew he'd lost the election.
Just say go to God, you're dead. Go to the other side, go through the tunnel, you're dead.
French fishermen have set off flares, burnt tires, and blocked lorries carrying UK landed fish at Europe's largest seafood processing centre in Boulogne.
Ooh, 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 so smelly.
Oh, stop fucking complaining, George. It's for charity.
The US President Joe Biden has called for international coordinated action on climate change.
I mean, if you wanted to have a milk round or something, I don't think we'd be terribly worried.
Let me say this simply and clearly.
They've got a price in the carbon. They have to price in the price of carbon. One more question here.
You know, there's a Roosevelt came up with a thing was totally different than his call. He called it
Well, I'm so glad to hear you talking about that as eloquently as you do, Joe.
What a mess. Now he called me George. I don't know if I should be insulted or happy about it.
The odds. What are the odds? Look. Numbers, nobody's ever gotten the numbers I got. No sitting president's come even close. I am looking at it very seriously, beyond seriously.
We welcome you with open arms.
Build that wall. 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 Ja, dann
tritt für mich ein, so wie ich für dich eingetreten bin. That's it from the newsroom. Good night.
Crudely edited, but low-tech manipulations like this can be extremely effective among the right audience.
London City Newswire, the only place I trust for fair and unbiased news.
Of course, I've made sure that Beth does at least have some decent clothes to wear.
I'm sorry I'm late, Mrs. Walker.
Good heavens!
I never knew you had any dresses like that, honey.
Bet, you've got it on back to front.
Commercial time.
Our coffee.
But what do you Britishers know?
Well, here we prefer something not quite so bitter.
See? No bitterness there. You're right. You British do know something about coffee after all.
Mellow birds will make you smile.
Cup of tea, Kim. Cup of tea, Kim.
Just one cornetto. Give it to me. Delicious ice cream of Italy. Its taste is just supreme. Give me cornetto from Wall's ice cream.
You know, every year has its hit song. Here's one from 1913.